of me placing this bookshelf. Bam! And my gold, my poopy gold sword. Yeah. I'm just using the gold sword to check and see what, how high this goes up. Okay. Not bad. Needs a little bit more. What the? Hi, piggy. Dude, there's a pig and a chicken inside here. Hey, piggy. Come on, buddy. Pig's is now gonna have a friend. Come on, buddy, get in here. Nope, fucking pig, get back in there. And bam, make baby pig. Sorry, cow, you're not coming out. Hello, chicken. Holy crap. Come on, buddy. Come join your other animal friends. Well, come on in here, buddy. Thank you, you little shit. Alright, we got a new chicken. We just gotta produce another chicken somehow. need some like cobblestone out. Start making the platform for the next gigantic food farm. Make sure I make it the right way again. Do you want me to, or were you planning on putting something else right there? Come over there.
It's final one to use again into it because I'm gonna block my way from my room there.
Alright, so let's see. So it's wait, I'm trying to think what it. You think I'd be able to mine through where I'm standing to get to it? Oh, there we go. I made it in. Let's see. Decisions. Which way to poke it out? Where did that come from? Right over here. Here. All right. So this would be 1, 2, 3. That's 3. Four. Excellent. Let's see if I can get this. Wait, what? Yeah, I think I haven't played it for a while either. I've been slipping. So it's one, two. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then I gotta go out eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two-layered one is going to be a fucking mad wild build. Should have plenty of dirt to help me out here. You want me to come into the bed?
I don't know. Why are you doing right there? Why do you need this whole open space?
I'm trying to make a bigger one.
What are you trying to build?
I'm trying to build the same type of thing, but a little bigger.
What the thing you're building? What thing are you building, sir?
The automated farm.
I don't know why you didn't use this whole space. That's not what it's there for.
Don't worry, I'm going to build more. I was going to have one big one hanging off over here. another one right here. And then I was gonna build another one over here. He startled you?
I could have seen through my open thing online when I died this season.
Yeah. Nice creeper friend. have to go get a lot of glowstone. Ouch. Fuck you, skeleton bitch. Alright, I'm in the house. Oh. Sacrificing. Trying to take one trip, more trip to the Nether, and then I'm going to end this part two. All I'm gonna try to do is collect as much glowstone as possible. Ow. How the fuck? Stupid motherfucking thing, I got glitched into the fire. And I was not killed by a fucking zombie pigman, there's no fucking way. Is that what the thing said I died by? I didn't even touch a zombie. Pigman. I think the game's on crack. There's no way in fucking hell I touched a zombie pigman. I did touch him before, but I didn't touch him this time around. I don't know what the fuck happened. Definitely slap the like button. Oh, what the heck? Why is this midget still pissed at me? fucking little midget. Apparently the fucking zombie, little baby zombie pigmen fucking hit like trucks. Even when I have fucking iron armor on. I just want to collect glowstone, goddammit. Collect glowstone so I can end this episode. Fuck you, you son of a bitch. Spawn me in the fucking house, you stupid game. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, God damn it. One last try. Fucking glowstone, stupid sluts. Yay, gold nugget. God. I can't fucking see. I got enough for right to fill in for now. 18. Let's see if I can get at least one small part of this water canal completed. And then it'll be the end of the episode. So much carrots where? Alright, that's the end of this episode, my ladies and gentlemen.